Yes, it is Wednesday, my dear fan. In the world of football, we know there are certain clubs that hold a special place in the heart of their fans. These clubs become a family with coach, players, supporters, and all bonded together by a shared passion. One such club is the mighty Orlando Pirates in South Africa, a team known for its rich history and a very, very passionate fan base. Currently under the managerial guidance of Spanish football manager, Jose Rivero, and as they still proceeding with different competitions like the Betway Premiership, Nedbank Cup, Africa Football League, and the prestigious CAF Champions League. We know they will start to meet with Sierra Bulosdad on 26th of this month, if I'm not mistaken. Now we have been informed that they are interested once again in Jayden Adams, who is 23 years old, as he was born on May 5, 2001 in South Africa, and currently playing straight with South Africa national team, Bafana and Stellenbosch FC. And rumors suggest that Orlando Pirates are working harder behind the scene to overcome or to outsmart Mamelodi Sundowns so as they can sign this talented player. And we know Mamelodi are currently under Mankuba Mngitsi, need to see this boy wearing the ionic yellow and blues of the Masandawana. So it is the matter of time to see if this deal will materialize. Maybe Jayden Adams will wear the ionic gold, black and white strips of the Sea Robbers. And if the deal will fail, Mamelodi Sundowns will sign him because of their financial strengths, financial status, and they are able to sign any kind of player in South Africa Premier Division. Do you think Jayden Adams will shift to Mamelodi or Orlando Pirates? It's your time to comment below.